gave them the numbers of the sperm analysis, and they looked at the sheet, and then they pretty much said, oh yeah, there's no chance. Here's a list of sperm donors, and
go home and choose one.
Yeah.